you want me to, 'cause my heart stops when you say my name, and my breath stops when you look my way.
I knew from my first date when with the Sonic in Huntsville, you offered me some of your tater tots. I knew you were the one for me. You always had this caring spirit. You've always, you know, put me first. You've always treated me like you love me, like you wanted me to become your husband. And from that moment that I proposed to you in New Orleans, I knew that I was going to do everything I could to make you the most happiest woman on earth, to treat you as special as anybody I have in my life, to take care of you, to protect you, to make sure every need that you have, you don't want for it. I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. It's such a big day for us. We never thought it would come, but it's here. From you being all excited and I'm, you know, monotone and calm and, you know, it's like yin and yang, but, you know, we found a way to make it work through God. So I look forward to this day. I look forward to the rest of our lives together, to making sure that from now on, Miss Chandra Ross has everything that she needs, and that I make sure that I put you first and I show that you're the most wonderful, special, and beautiful girl in the world to me. I love you. See your thoughts.
Heavenly Father, we thank you, God, on this day. We thank you, God, for your hand of mercy and grace over all of our lives. And thank you, God, as we come to celebrate, God, the union, the marriage, the covenant of this man and this woman. Thank you, God, for family and friends and those who traveled near and far. Father, the witness only what you can do. So, Father, we ask for your wisdom. We ask for your guidance. We ask for your strength and your power. Father, we pray it all in Jesus' name. And all in the house can say amen.
Amen.
Amen. The sacred hour when the two devoted hearts are bound together by the enchanting ties of holy matrimony. In purity of heart and contentment of mind are made more sure when the contracting parties come together, clad in comely robe, reverently in faith, that they might be blessed by Heavenly Father, the one who has ordained marriage as a cornerstone of family life. First of no human contracts, marriage was divinely instituted when Jehovah God spoke the next words to Adam and Eve in the garden. Mr. Raymond, Oliver Rawl, sir, Junior, you may now kiss your wife. That's not going to do. Sister girl, listen. Whenever you kiss your husband, you kiss him, you hold him, to let every other woman know he's no longer available. And likewise, let's make it happen. Let me introduce to you for the very first time on this awesome night, Mr. and Mrs. Raymond and Chandra Ross. Let's go ahead and give them a hand.
Was this the first time I felt like this player's dead? Oh, you're the only number that I dial. Your mother chicks, you're the only sex I'm getting now. Ain't that a trip? But it don't matter,
cause I'm with it.
And it don't matter,
they don't get it,
cause you're the only one. I'ma be good with just one girl, one girl. That's all I need. I'ma be straight with just one crib and two whips, cause I'm grown now, so all I need is one ghetto girl to make my baby sweet. One ghetto girl, I'm shaking all of my chicks. That's why I'm down on one knee with one ring. Baby, all I need is one.
Ain't nothing gonna stop me from loving you, wifing you, spending all my life with you, baby. I'm so committed, this one-on-one, I'm with it. It's so damn good.
All the sex we want without no hat, imagine that. Got a real nigga that's gonna have your back, imagine that.
That's just the way it is, and that's just how it's gonna go.
And you gonna be that one, girl.
Took us, bought us snow cones, the big snow cones too. You know, the big $3 snow cones. She took us, paid for them, and we talked. And I told RJ 5 years ago, I said, "Look, you better hold on to her. She's generous. You know, she's buying stuff for people." So, I mean, you know, 5 years later, I don't want to, you know, sound cocky, but I mean, but hey, I'm right. So.
Just to make you that one. One girl, one love, one name. So just one need, one ring.